So I think I'll start by just brushing it through, just to get rid of any little knots and tangles you may have from the wind. And tonight I have chosen this brush on Halloween, doesn't it? thrown out. So I think we'll start with this hairstyle. Just gonna just secure it with a little elastic band. Just dividing the hair into three strands and just doing another simple three stranded braid. Obviously, if you don't like this when I'm done, we can always change it. It's entirely up to you, my love. also feel okay. Yeah, you sure? Just making sure that these braids are in securely. this really is the strangest shaped spider I've ever seen. So we are now on to the final section to braid. Honestly, it's not perfect at all.